students, let us start. Well, students, now I want to discuss, I want to solve problem number 3. How will you proceed? First you see the rule by which the numbers are associated. The function is from natural number to natural number, and the elements are associated by the rule. Image of x, you will read it in this way. Image of x, कहाँ पे बन रहा है, is या image of x will be formed at x square plus 1. Now I want to check, verify this function is 1, 1 or not. For this purpose, we consider, I have already explained you that for the purpose of checking the function is 1, 1, we consider the image of two distinct objects are equal and try to prove the objects are also equal. If we can prove, then function is 1, 1. Listen me again. Let image of x1 is equal to image of x2. What is the rule? The rule is fx is equal to x square plus 1. So it will be x1 square plus 1 is equal to x2 square plus 1. This implies x1 square is equal to x2 square. This implies x1 is equal to x2. Here, keep in your mind, we have a rule, x1 square is equal to x2 square, then x1 is equal to plus minus x2. But here, it doesn't apply because all are natural number. So x1 is equal to x2, hence fx is 1, 1. Fx is 1. Now for second part, we want to check function is onto or not. For this purpose, first we write the rule. Rule is what? Image of x is equal to x square plus 1. Now I have, instead of fx, you write y. This implies y is equal to x square plus 1. This implies x square is equal to y minus 1. This implies x is equal to root over y minus 1. Now you can observe that here, now x is written in term of y. What is the working rule to check onto? Working rule to check onto is we convert x in term of y, and by putting y any natural number, we should get x is also natural number, because here function is between natural number to natural number. It means, what does it mean? Means, if x is domain of natural number, domain is natural number, codomain is also natural number. So, if the numbers are associated by the rule, fx is equal to x square plus 1, and y is natural number, then what will happen? We put, suppose y is equal to 1, then the value of x is equal to, obviously, 1 minus 1, x is equal to 0. 0 is not a natural number. 0 is not a natural number. Then we here come to the conclusion, F is every elements of codomain has not pre-imagined domain. For 1-1-1-2 function, I have explained you earlier that every elements of codomain should have pre-imagined domain. So if you take, you just observe that, we take 1, y is equal to 1, what result we get? X is equal to 0. And 0 doesn't belong in the domain, because domain is also a set of natural number. Thus we conclude that F is neither 1-1, F is neither 1-1 nor 1-2 proved.